Ladies and gentlemen, the next president of the United States of America, Barack
Obama, 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 Obama,
call him president, he's the next new president. He is senator from Illinois. Yeah, his criteria compared to John McCain, this isn't fair, cause he's BLAC, so the eyes are on he. Through his pencil he write legislation with the country on his mind, and he don't coke-ish cause he ain't got time. Every second, minute, hour, KKK wanna devour. He got guards ready to pop him with their choppers. Every brother, mother, sister, cousin, grandma wanna hump him. Even got Hillary Clinton on the side ready to jump him. Tell the Clintons I couldn't catch him, couldn't stop him. They go by the party rules. If you can't beat him, you can't top him. Thought you'd smack him, couldn't pop him. Delegates couldn't cop him. Bill Clinton couldn't help her, too bad she couldn't drop him. Man, Obama's so ill. Yeah. Obama goes here, Obama goes there, saying yes we can. With wife Michelle, he's sitting in that very air. He traveled to Arizona, ready to cause some drama. Hope a McCain will comment.
Look at that bastard Obama, he's too young, he's too hip. Negroes always causing problems.
His pale looking face got him looking
like a goblin.
McCain, McCain, please don't vote for McCain. First day up in office, talking about some hard pain. Call the ambulance quick, all you hear is sirens. His temper isn't private, dang I hate a mad prick. Don't you hate a mad prick? Plus McCain's an old prick. Barack's a younger guy, so choose him, he's the right pick. But if you choose the wrong pick, your stepson will probably end up in Iraq quick. His healthcare plan is so immaculate, so even if you're broke and can't afford to take a doc trip, you'll be feeling much better, not sick. And he's okay, but his wife's sick, and her back's thick, and her walk's slick. She's a fly chick, I'd hit. Man, Obama's so ill. Yeah. See, he's making history like ex-King and Douglas and RFK Obama. He's that new black dude that
Rednick said he won't be John McCain. He don't wear a flag pin, his middle name's insane.
But who gon' be that boy down there, that boy they call Obama? Got Republicans sweating like they up in saunas. Woo. Even McCain's 90-something mama be ready to pull his lever every hour. And I'd rather eat a field mouse than to see John McCain in the White House. Vote Obama in and I promise he won't turn back until some Uncle Thomas. No Aunt Jemima or Southern Fried Chicken. Call him Chief Obama or Mr. Keeps on Ticking. Man passed the riots, comments couldn't stop his tally. Even Oprah Winfrey said that she was right behind him. People, I say this country's no hope without him. But he's gotta go out and relate to everybody. He do what he do, like give his wife a hug and then a fist gap. Gotta do that stuff in public so the hood don't know that he's black. Gotta use big words, white people love to hear them. If they hear it, they don't fear him. They don't know him, but they feel him. That's real.
Obama,
'08, White House.
I'm Barack Obama, and I approve this message.
Ladies and gentlemen, the next president of the United States of America, Barack
Obama, 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 Obama,
APT!
Obama, 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 Obama,
call him president, he's the next new president. He is senator from Illinois. Yeah, his criteria compared to John McCain, this isn't fair, cause he's BLAC, so the eyes are on he. Through his pencil he write legislation with the country on his mind, and he don't coke-ish cause he ain't got time. Every second, minute, hour, KKK wanna devour. He got guards ready to pop him with their choppers. Every brother, mother, sister, cousin, grandma wanna hump him. Even got Hillary Clinton on the side ready to jump him. Tell the Clintons I couldn't catch him, couldn't stop him. They go by the party rules. If you can't beat him, you can't top him. Thought you'd smack him, couldn't pop him. Delegates couldn't cop him. Bill Clinton couldn't help her, too bad she couldn't drop him. Man, Obama's so ill. Yeah. Obama goes here, Obama goes there, saying yes we can. With wife Michelle, he's sitting in that very air. He traveled to
rap bastard Obama. He's too young, he's too hip. Negroes always causing problems.
His pale looking face got him looking
like a goblin.
I can't, please don't vote for McCain. First day up in office, talking about some hard pain. Call the ambulance quick, all you hear is sirens. His temper isn't private, dang I hate a mad prick. Don't you hate a mad prick? Plus McCain's an old prick. Barack's a younger guy, so choose him, he's the right pick. But if you choose the wrong pick, your stepson will probably end up in Iraq quick. His healthcare plan is so immaculate, so even if you're broke and can't afford to take a doc trip, you'll be feeling much better, not sick. And he's okay, but his wife's sick, and her back's thick, and her walk's slick. She's a fly chick, I'd hit. And Obama's so ill. Nah, see, he's making history like ex-King and Douglas and RFK Obama. He's that new black to that redneck
city. He won't be John McCain. He don't wear flag pin, his middle name's Hussein.
But who gon' be that boy down there? That boy they call Obama. Got Republicans sweating like they up in saunas. Woo! Even McCain's 90-something mama.